Here now is a special item of news from the JBC newsroom. Entertainer and reggae star Bob Marley is a now patient in the University Hospital after receiving gunshot wounds during a shooting incident which took place at Marley's home at 56 Hope Road tonight.
In the community, when it's a problem, like you're going to have prison.
Saw the gunman?
At that time, no.
But you know who did it?
Yeah.
Were they caught?
No, I don't know, court or police. Yeah. Just, you know, one of the